Overlord Zone here. We'll be continuing the playthrough of Shin Megami Tensei V. Gonna head into the world of Shadow to fuse some demons.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather.
Let's see. Oh, no.
Are you registering demons? Are you registering demons? Are you registering demons? Are you registering demons?
Now let's see what I can make. My compendium. My various comrades. Time to make some new comrades, though. Do this. Really a matter of what moves I wanted to know.
Is this demon to
create a new demon? My new comrade. I may go for him once I am of the level. Let's see what.
Is this demon to your like?
Now we create Kukurihime again. I may end up making this one. That one has almighty attack, an almighty attack, so. Let's do one last, let's do reverse.
Is this demon to your liking?
All right, we're making a new team right here.
Let us smite our enemies.
Genma Kurama Tengu. Once I am of level, I may get this one too. Alrighty. I think we have enough new teammates. I'll go get them quests, I'll pause it, and I'll get myself closer. Alright, we're back. I meant to get up the mountain. I ended up finding some Itama, so I'll be leveling up because I got a gospel. And some Grimoire. There we go. Dear me, I fear the technique may be a trifle unwieldy for one such as you. We don't need this. Better proceed, because I know we're already at the level, we're fine. Oh! Ran into one of those Idaris, I think. I have one, I don't remember his name. Idvaris, that's what it is. I crit it. Take this! I hardly did anything. Oh wow, I went all the way back, but there was one over here. Onarimon. The lead line from Onarimon? Well, we have it now. Get all this Magatsuri. But if you don't make my special medicine soon, it'll start to affect my work. Use their demon. I am called Andras. If you have the time to spare, won't you heed my request and collect a certain item for me? To cure a curse. Oh, you will? I cannot thank you enough. I desire Bicorn Horn for creating special medicine for hexing. I will require, let's see, 5 should do the trick? Oh, I know where Bicorns are at. Where'd you go? Now get the other quest and we will proceed. I critted. And we get another turn. It'll be right over here. Nothing here. An intimidating voice echoes in your head. I thought I sensed a familiar presence, but I did not expect it would be from an unfamiliar demon such as yourself. I am Honglong, the one who watches over this world from the skies. That power, how nostalgic. I never would have imagined meeting a Nahobino. But here you are, free of condemnation. I will admit you piqued my interest, thus I will grant you an opportunity. Slay the 4 gods that I unleash and prove that you are truly powerful. Upon your completion of the task, I will grant your request for my aid. What'd you say? Golden Dragon's arrival. Very well, then I shall call forth the 4 gods to this area. There will be one waiting for you in the north, south, east, and west. Let us meet again. I look forward to seeing you once you become more powerful. You can no longer hear Honglong's voice. So this is a quest to get a gold dragon on my team? Dope. Okay. Yeah, first thing first, let's go find the Bicorn. It's way over there though, okay. Then first. Gotta switch locations. Then we go this way. What did I run into? Oh, these things. I critted. You think don't stand a chance.
All you want, son, will do ya?
I've seen Bicorns over here. There we go. I don't have a light beast skill, unfortunately. I guess I'm gonna escape. There's the Bicorns. I need them not to run away though. There we go. Two, five. Gotta be more Bicorns around here somewhere. Actually, I remember I seen some. Oh, there's a quest right there too. Even though it doesn't stand a chance, it's coming after me. I respect that. There they are.
Here.
There we go. This one will give me another level.
This'll do.
There we go. Now we leveled up. And just like that, my luck is 50. Oh my, how unbecoming of me to produce a skill of such indelicacy. Let's give her... Take away fire breath, she'll be pure electricity. The technique only brightens my natural radiance, wouldn't you say? And she'll be strictly healing. There they go. Get away. There should still be one left I had to slay. Leveled up. All right. Now I should be able to. A naughty one is where I have to go. Now I just turn in the quest. It seems you gathered the necessary bicorn horns. You're going to give me them to me, aren't you? Hand over the bicorn horns? Yes. These are truly wonderful horns. Yes, this is exactly what I needed. Now I can make my special medicine for Hexing. Much obliged, but this is but a small token of my gratitude for you. You've obtained Fallen Talisman. Come back when you have gathered more bicorn horns to make medicine. Why would I waste my time doing that if I'm not gonna get rewarded? Let's go straight.
Here.
Oh my god, Suhi. Now I just use up the... I'm missing. Is this a new color? They look weird.
This'll do. Your turn. Go.
Ooh.
Take this.
Only one was weak to it? Lame. Alright, enough of that. We gotta go get on top of the bridge. The one quest. I think I could probably do that quest now. Thank you. Did I go the wrong way? No, I fell. This will be the test run. I remember it was electricity that he moved through. Oh, ooh, this gets no.
Let's go.
I miss. Let's see how we got this. Come on, for sure we got this. He's had a lot of HP, jeez. I think my turn's over there. I had a feeling I was gonna miss there, but it's fine. So much for the crit. Time I know better than to use wound attacks.
Sorry.
So far, everything under control. Finally took one out. So I can't take on the birds. I could probably take on the other one too, but now I have to re-attack on Magatsuhi. Oh, you're the guy who beat the Hydra, right? I'm Varus. Nice to meet you. You must be really strong. Can I ask you a favor? Up on that mountain is this huge bird's nest. I want you to go up there and get me one of its eggs. Pretty please? I really, really want to make a mega-sized omelet. Omelets are my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Oh, you really do that for me? Thanks a lot. Okay, I'm counting on you. Oh, I should probably tell you. You definitely don't want to get caught by the Jatai Yu. They see you, you're in big trouble. You might have beat Hydra, but even then I still don't think you'd get out in one piece. Just make sure you don't get spotted, because if you do, it's all over. Note to self. Oh, that was close. Oh, there's a Mimon right here. Inside the building, calm, not sure why. Oops. Should be able to escape because I don't think these guys keep me. Alright, we'll cut it here. We'll continue. We'll do the next quest in the next video, and then we'll probably progress in the story after we finish that quest, because I want to get a rematch on that giant bird. As always, thanks for watching.